Hi friends, welcome or welcome back to our channel. I'm Kathy and this is Chatty Kathy Budgets. On this channel, we are on a journey to break the cycle of living paycheck to paycheck. How are we doing that? We are using an all cash based budgeting system and savings challenges so that we can tell every single one of our dollars what we want it to do and where we want it to go. If you want to follow us along on this journey, please go ahead and like this video, subscribe to our channel, and leave us a comment down below. Happy Tuesday, friends! It is time for us to work on our teeny tiny Tuesday challenges. All of these challenges were created by My Modern Homestead, and we are working with $20 in singles. I have a little helper. This is my daughter, Rebecca. Say hi.
Hi.
All right, so what we're gonna do is Rebecca's gonna roll our six-sided dice. We have six challenges in line. Whatever number she lands on, that challenge is gonna get $2. And it's gonna go quick, because we got 20 bucks. All right, go ahead, cutie, start it up. 4, all right.
Stand up.
There you go,
2.
All right, go again. 3, awesome. 5, you're doing great.
Thank you, Miss Pete.
6, awesome. Now we just need a 1. And a 6 again. You got this. No, go ahead. Come on, keep rolling. We still got money left. 3, good job. Ooh, and a 5. Good girl. And a 4. And that one's a 1. We're gonna call that one a 1. So we cheat at the end.
It's our game. We can cheat.
It's our game. It's our money. That's what it is. Alright, so we'll clean all of this up, you guys, and then we'll see how much each one got. First one here, keep going with the little footprints. Looks like we got $2. So cutie pie, go ahead and color in 2 of the feet. Good job. All right, so this one now has $1, $2, $3, $4, $5, $5. I think last time we just did $1 per roll. So if you guys are new here, we are doing small mini challenges for the entire month of June. Every little dollar counts, and we want to see how many little mini challenges we can finish in 1 month. So this one got $2 and it says make today great. So this one now has $5, $6, $7. All right, and then this one says stay humble, hustle hard. And it got 1, 2, 3, 4. I think we finished this one. Hang on, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep. All right, cutie, color in 4. Complete challenge of the month, go ahead. All right, so we finished a challenge, which means we get to ring our bell because we are doing the Ding 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 challenge. This was created by Donna, powered by creativity here on YouTube. So anytime you finish a challenge, you ring the bell and you get to put a dollar in. So some people are doing this and keeping it all year long to see how many they complete in a year. We're only keeping this for a month. At the end of the month, we will unstuff it with our other completed challenges. So $1, $2, $3, $4, $5, $6, $7, $8 going in. Can you hand mommy the completed envelope there? All right, first one of the month. This is an envelope we use to put all of our completed challenges in, and then at the end of the month, we unstuff it and see how much we save. For us, this is just a super fun way to save money and stay committed to saving. So I think for next time, I believe these little minis, I believe, are from Sunshine Budgets in Chaos. I will put it on the screen if I said it wrong, but she also has a whole bunch of teeny tiny challenges. So we're gonna start with the snow cones and ice creams next week because it is perfect for this time of year because it is summer here and it is hot. So this one, we will start next week.
Got that to look forward to.
Mm-hmm. All right, so then this one, which says never give up. Oh, and also these ones and from Sunshine Budget and Chaos, these are all free on their channels. So go check out their channels, subscribe to them, like their videos, and you can also get some of their free challenges as well. So this one today got $1, $2, $3, $4. Almost done. Now has $1, $2, $3, $4, $5, $6, $7, $8, and we just need one more to finish. And then this one says, take a moment to breathe. This one today got $1, $2, $3, $4. And it looks like we only have 4 flowers left. So I think we're done with this one too. So that one is now complete. So what do we do? Good job. You want to put that one in the envelope?
Yes.
So while she puts the dollar in the ding, 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 we now have $1, $2, $3, $4, $5, $6, $7, $8. So guys, I know these don't seem like very much money because they are, you know, teeny tiny challenges, but small amounts can add up to a whole lot, which is why we're doing this. Because sometimes, yep, go ahead, honey, you can put that in. Sometimes you only have $5 to save, $8, $10. But over time, that will build up as long as you are consistent.
Money goes a long way.
Yes, it does. All right, second challenge complete. And we will add another one here from Sunshine Budgets and Chaos. We're gonna do the circles and squares with the cute little panda on it for next week. Jasmine will love that. She loves pandas. All right, and the last one here, this one got no love last week. And it says, good things take time. And we got 1, 2, 3, 4. That's it for our Tiny Tuesdays. Always remember, every little dollar counts. Save what you can. Don't ever feel frustrated if you don't have that much. As long as you're paying attention and you're saving, you are doing phenomenal. And I hope you're all having a fabulous week. And I'll see you in our next mini challenge video. Happy budgeting. Bye.